Good morning and welcome to day 3 of my vlogging. Today we're not going to Antonio's house. I do have to do other errands, and it's pretty big because it's my sister's last day
of summer.
So definitely we're gonna have to do something to like celebrate. She needs to finish homework, and then if she's done, then we can do something. But I have to do a couple errands and just plan out my day, so I'm gonna take you along on the journey, so be ready. What are you doing?
We're making French toast, brown sugar, and the secret recipe for the secret recipe ingredient for the French secret French toast, which is amazing.
No, it's not a joke. We literally put Alfredo sauce in it, and it's amazing. And it was an accident too.
We have nothing, and so we had French. We had a
Alfredo sauce.
Alfredo sauce from
Olive Garden.
Olive Garden from the night before. We had ordered it in. I'm like, let's throw it in there, see what happens. And it's amazing.
Yeah, I know. It's really good.
Garlicky. It gives it another level of flavor.
Yeah, and then he also made me coffee. He has like this super cool coffee machine that makes like coffees that look like it's from Starbucks, so.
It looks better than Starbucks.
Okay, better than Starbucks. So, clink.
Dad made you coffee.
Do you want to try it?
Sure.
Yeah, you, mustache.
I was having a fun time with my sister, but now I gotta go to my mom's house to get clothes to change out of to go do my errands. So yeah, see you guys when I change. All right.
So I came to my mom's house, actually got ready with a decent outfit. I had left my dad's in pajamas. If anyone saw me, that was so embarrassing. But now we're on the balcony of our second floor, and I have to go do some errands, as I told you guys. I'll update you on my day. Bye, Sandy. Singing with Ariana Grande.
I'm on my train wreck. I don't wanna be too much, but I don't wanna miss your touch. And you don't seem to give up. I don't wanna keep waiting, but I do just what I have to do. And I'm gonna be the one for you, but you ain't about to have no clue. Cause I know we'd be so complicated, but we'd be so smitten. It's crazy, I can't have what I want. Neither can you. You ain't my boyfriend, and I ain't your girlfriend. But you don't want me to see nobody. I said you don't want you to see nobody. You ain't my boyfriend, and I ain't your girlfriend. But you don't want me to touch nobody. I said you don't want to tell nobody.
I was working on TikToks, and I love working on TikToks. They're so much fun. I'm doing like more dances to see if you guys kind of like that.
This could be us. So back to what I was saying. They really wish we would. This could be us. Wish I'm hanging there. This could be us.
I just keep them satisfied.
Because it's like a mix of like Ariana and like Disney and just funny things, I guess. Not sure. Now I'm gonna eat lunch. My dad heated up the breakfast from this morning, and we're gonna have that, and then I'm gonna surprise my sister with something. I'm gonna go get her something for her first day of school tomorrow. So. Hopefully it goes well. Hey, baby. Hey, Tony.
Bye, Tony.
If you comment that you want to know what happened to my arm, story time, and I'll tell you. And you know what? I'll make my dad tell you what happened. I'm a bad boy. I might hurt you. I need a therapist. No, don't say that. Tony, he's kidding. You're the best boy. No, every time you say that, he looks at you. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, good night. To the store and I got a couple of things to make my sister a poster to celebrate, I guess, her last birthday of elementary school. So can't wait for that finished product. To surprise it with her in the morning before school starts, and I'm really excited about it. I wrote some advice on the bottom of it, so I don't know. I'm hoping she likes it, so I'm so excited. I'm kind of sad though. She's growing up so fast. Wow, I'm so sad. I finished my sister's poster, I brushed my teeth, I put my retainers on, I washed my face off, washed my makeup off, and now I'm getting ready for bed. I'm so tired. I'm also very excited to surprise my sister. So, yes. Good night. That Aco Taco moment when you take all your clothes to your mom's house and you're left with nothing for pajamas at your dad's house, so you have to borrow his clothes.